Later this week, we will mark the changing of the seasons and the end of summer. The perfect time for a wistful tale about warm summer evenings and ice cream. But there's much more to share in tonight's trip into the land of 10,000 stories. Here's Boyd Hubert.
Duluth wasn't lacking in beauty before her arrival. It just got better when she rolled into town.
This is Mrs. Delicious. She's a bit of a local superstar.
I've got dreamsicles or fudge bars.
Dreamsicles.
Yeah, for sure.
Her friends know her as Stacy Achterhoff. To everyone else, she's Mrs.
Thank you, Mrs. Delicious.
Mrs. Delicious.
Mrs. Delicious, throw me a bar. I'll take a dreamsicle wherever you are.
Okay, it's not like she's peddling broccoli.
That's Mrs. Delicious.
How tough is it?
She's the one we like.
To be popular selling ice cream.
That is for you, madame.
But there's more to this story than meets the mouth.
I've got dreamsicles and fudge bars, and they're free tonight.
Wait.
Free, yeah.
Free ice cream?
Yeah.
And it gets better.
Hi, come on over.
It looks like it's a bit of a pay it forward situation.
Like a fudge bar would be good.
Tonight's ice cream is free because the people from yesterday or a previous time have already paid for it.
Fudge bar, yeah.
The paying forward started 3 years ago.
Yeah.
When Steve Peterson walked up.
And he said, I don't want any ice cream. I just want you to give it away.
Stacy wrote about the encounter on her Facebook page. And a wave started.
It's overwhelming. Yeah.
Hundreds of $10 cards.
She was wearing a yellow sweater, and so she bought two.
Each purchased by someone.
Bill and Pat.
Wanting to give ice cream to someone else. Someone.
Ice cream sandwich.
Like Binner Ron.
There you go.
Who then purchased two more $10 cards.
Binner.
To give ice cream to others.
So $20 for an ice cream sandwich.
It's a great deal. It's a great deal.
We watched it all evening.
Can we give a donation because someone gave us a donation?
You can, yeah.
People digging in their pockets.
Got me all teared up.
See, my whole night has been tears.
Paying for ice cream.
Hello, how are you?
That's then given to others.
People want to know that goodness is prevailing over evil. And they want to be a part of that.
But then Stacy's search for goodness is what put her on this bike to begin with.
It started because of my great aunt Maxine.
Maxine Ballou was 91 when a stranger stealing jewelry strangled Maxine in her home.
Now she's dead and he's in prison. I mean, I'm a person of faith, and what do you do when terrible things happen? You know, you have to figure out where the light is.
First, ice cream rekindled Stacy's light.
Can I get a treat for you guys?
Now, it's doing the same for others.
These are going to be in memory of Lance.
Who is Lance?
My stepson. We had his memorial service on Sunday.
Lee Bujold will honor her stepson with $50 in gifted ice cream.
Gosh, I really appreciate it.
There's an ocean of goodness and kindness, and this is just one more drop.
In Duluth, Mrs. Delicious has hit the spot.
If there were more moments like this, wouldn't the world be a better place? Thanks, you guys. Bye-bye.
Boyd Hubert, KARE 11 News.
Get your kicks.
Duluth.
On Route 66.
And even when she's not dispensing pay it forward ice cream, Stacy Achterhoff is doing good. She's now back to her full-time job working with homeless children in Duluth Public Schools. Great story.
Wow. Oh, man. I love what she said, too. We're all just looking for some good in the world and to be part of it. It's amazing.
That's fabulous.
Well done, Mrs. Delicious, and everybody up there in Duluth.
Yes, and Boyd as well, and Chad as well.